Okie dokies. So then, Jack, what's happening today and what have we got new in the studio? Woohoo!
We have upgraded from the original Xbox One, the VCR that Microsoft released near the end of 2013, to an Xbox Series S.
Woohoo!
And let me tell you, booting up games on this thing has never been any more faster for us.
Yeah, we've had a lot of problems over the years with Xbox One, which is really old now. So yeah, we've been saving up for a while to get this. And we finally took plunge and went and got a digital one. So Jack and Josh went down on Monday and picked it up.
The lack of a disc drive on the S is a bit of a bummer, but we're mostly going to be using this thing as like a Game Pass machine anyway.
Yeah. So there you go. So, today, after spending a long time downloading it, because it is a big download, what we're playing?
Another couple months, another season of Fortnite Festival, this time with Carol G.
So there you go. So that's what's happening. We're gonna, Jack's gonna do some, he's still on controller. I mean, we've never ordered a guitar yet for Riffmaster yet for Studio, but Jack has ordered one for his own.
Back in June, basically.
Barbie girl.
I can immediately see James leaving a dislike.
Yeah, definitely. He hates this song.
But anyway, our first song of the set seems to be Carol G. I mean, she is the headliner after all.
Oh, that's it. I'll explode into the place of explosion. Yeah. There you go. That's a bit funky, don't it?
Yeah, if you're wondering why I have the pro colours this time, it's just an option you can turn on, really.
That dance does not fit with the song.
I'm just waiting for Harley to hit the gritty.
Oh, looking at the sky now. What's going on here?
I don't know. Festival can be kind of weird with its camera angles.
I like the other one, you know, the one where you had to eliminate everybody else. That was really cool.
Yeah, Battle Stage was pretty fun.
Are they not doing that anymore? Has that stopped?
It's still a thing. It's just separate from the main festival.
Yeah. Yo te lo noto tan
Oh my god! I just got jump scared by a Carol G song. Well, it's more about the Shah, but still. One of us has a Riffmaster apparently, Abigail Grace. Sweet Child of Mine, absolute classic.
Oh, nice bunny ears. At the top still. Drummer looks like he can't be bothered, doesn't he? I'm just here for it, yeah.
I wonder how many people will be given whiplash now that I'm using the pro colours for the gamepad charts. The fact that Epic just decided to give us like not one, not two, but three Guns N' Roses song. We got this, Paradise City, and Welcome to the Jungle.
Not Mr. Brownstone though, which is the best one. That's my favourite one anyway.
Just realised that's like the first time Paradise City has been in like a rhythm game, like officially.
Yeah.
Because Sweet Child and Welcome to the Jungle were in prior Guitar Hero games.
Is there a lot of new songs then on this season? Because I can't remember where we were with it.
I mean, we're like probably like 8-9 months in at this point. We have a pretty respectable amount of songs now.
Yeah.
Like probably in the 200s, maybe, perhaps.
That's pretty cool. Thank you.
That was a pretty fun one, not gonna lie.
City scorer, it looks pretty good.
Now for the part where James hits dislike. Unless it's like that weird German version. My generation used to sing that bit.
I remember some of the first videos I saw on YouTube were to do with Barbie Girl. These younger two lads, and they were just like doing video, dancing to it and singing to it in bathroom, squirting toothpaste and all sorts. It was so funny. And he'd like got a wig on and stuff. It was just absolutely hilarious. Dan dancing in background to it. He's quite good at it.
I mean, you probably can't see it, but we can.
Yeah. He's. Yeah. These lyrics are just incredible. Oh dear. I've got to admit, I was not into Barbie dolls. I'm sort of more a teddy bear person.
You think someone like me would be into Barbie dolls in the first place?
No.
I think not.
I think you're Dan just crashed you. Yeah. There you go. What a cool song.
Oh, Ken, please marry me. What? Someone beat Jack.
What?
It's all about the accuracy.
Whatevs. It's illegal to be better than Jack.
I can't believe that.
It's not right.
And that Abigail lady, she left. Yeah. She's done with you.
Yeah, you get like slightly more points if you hit notes like just on time.
Have you got me to Barbie?
Smooth like butter, pull you in like no other. Don't need no Oh dear.
I take it Jane's not much of a BTS person.
No. I'm just listening to
lyrics. She's not much of a stan.
Yeah. What is that? On the keto.
I feel like rap sections like that are pretty ripe for some pretty hard stuff on vocals.
Yeah. Cream man blokes won. I'll be well shocked.
Oh no, he's just there for filler.